The best new thing in the world today is the latest version of this picture of the Situation Room during the Bin Laden mission. Last week, a Hasidic newspaper erased Hillary Clinton and another woman from the picture, citing the, quote, laws of modesty. Well, the website FreeWilliamsburg.com has now responded by taking all of the men out of the picture, saying they found those images of a tense Obama and Biden too scintillating to handle. Best new thing in the world today, FreeWilliamsburg.com. The link is at our blog if you want to check it out. Now it's time for The Ed Show. Have a great night.